name of this song is Pig in a Pen. Supposedly written by one of the early fiddle players on the Grand Ole Opry back in the mid-20s to early 30s. I can't remember his name. Anyway, Pig in a Pen.